Hello everyone, this side Tarun Goswami. Welcome to Test Step. So before writing our first test with Cucumber, let's create our project using Eclipse and Maven. Now if you are new to Java, so Eclipse is a popular integrated development environment where you can write, compile and run Java code. It's an open source tool, and Maven is a tool that helps manage the build process of Java project. It automates tasks like compiling code, managing dependencies and building the project into an executable format. Maven basically simplifies the project setup and management. So let's follow steps to create our project using Eclipse and Maven. So go to File, New and then Maven Project. Use default location and click Next. You can change location if you want to. Now here, filter with Maven, archetype quick start and select the latest version, click Next. Now here it will ask you to enter group ID, artifact ID and package name. So group ID basically start with com or org, then your organization name. In my case I am adding test step, and then your project name. Let's keep project name Cucumber Java. You can see it is converting dash with Cucumber underscore Java. So you can remove it for now. And then we have artifact ID. Artifact ID is your project name. So we can add Cucumber dash Java here. Now again you can see it added artifact ID here. So let's name our first package as com.teststep.cucumberjava.base. So teststep.com. Project name is Cucumber Java and base is our package. Now here make sure that this checkbox run archetype generation interactively is unchecked, otherwise you will see you are keep on waiting here, something is building but your project is not creating. So better to keep it unchecked. Now click on Finish. So you can see creating Maven, archetype quick start and it's building. And here we go to our project. You can see Cucumber Java. In next video, let's add some Cucumber dependencies in our pom.xml. Thank you for watching this video.